Okay. Alrighty, now that you've successfully set your plate reader, you are ready to add the XTT activated dye to your sample. Remember, this dye is made right before you're getting ready to use it, as it is time sensitive. So what you will do is you will take your 200 microliter barrier micropipette and you'll set it to 25. You'll be adding 25 microliters of your activated XTT dye to each of your welds. This dye is mixed with XTT solution as well as an XTT activating reagent that contains PMS. So we will take our tip and we will set it like so. Make sure you don't have any bubbles. And you will add the dye directly into your solution. You don't need to pipe it up and down or mix it at all. You just want to make sure you got all of the dye in there. And then you will change tips in between each well because they all have different concentrations of toxins and you don't want to transfer a different amount of toxin into another well. So be mindful of which well you've added dye to, as well as be mindful of which how much you're adding. And that's pretty much it.